Hey guys, I'm Dee and welcome to Freshers Camp. Hope you guys are doing great. So we are back with another opportunity for you guys, that is the IBM Recruitment 2021. But before that, I want to tell you something about our channel. We provide latest updates in government jobs, technical, non-technical and all other type of opportunities. We also provide some of the preparation materials for government jobs and campus placements and other type of jobs. And also, if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then please click on the subscribe button and hit the bell button so that you can get our latest updates. Now we have come to this page of IBM Recruitment 2021, as you can see, and here the job role is software developer. Okay, just slide down so that you can find the details about this job and about this job role. And so here the company name is IBM, and also the company website is given here, and also the job role is software developer, as I have told you. And also the education required is BTech and location is Bangalore. Okay, so responsibilities are given here in details. You can just read the whole, and also the required technical and professional skills that you need to expertise. That is a software engineer or a QA engineer with the knowledge of at least one of the programming languages and some of the other knowledges of cloud environments and knowledge of Windows and Linux operating systems, network verification experience, like that. Okay, just slide down and moving on to apply link, just click here. So this kind of a page will open up, that is basically the IBM page, and just slide down before applying to the job for details, information and about the job eligibility criteria and some of the skill sets that you must require. Just click here and apply now. So this is basically a Connect website. You can, if you want, then you can fill this page for getting new updates, or else just skip and apply. So this is the registration page, and here you have to give your email address and just simply give your password here and just simply sign in. Also, you can sign in through your LinkedIn profile, Facebook profile or Twitter profile. And also, if you have forgotten your username or password, you can renew it from this option of forgot username or password. And if you don't have an account yet, then just click here in this option. So this is basically a privacy notice that you have to agree with. So for creating a new account, you need to give your email address, password and re-enter your password for verification. These are the conditions for your password, and you have to choose any questions. Just randomly choose any questions and you have to answer it for verification process and security process, and just simply click here and continue. After that, you'll get a review form where you have to check your details, and that's it, you're done. So these were the simple steps, guys, by which you can apply for this job. I hope you like the video, and if you have any other doubts or queries, then you can ask us in our comment section so that we can reply to you as soon as possible. And also do like, subscribe and share this video. Thank you.